She had come and I said, even I want your bank account number. So I'll transfer the commission. I'll transfer 25,000 rupees through NFTA. Okay. He said, no, ma'am, we want money. Okay. We want hard cash. I said, okay, I'll give you 25,000 rupees and we want 25,000 rupees advance then and there only. We filled the registration form along with the Aadhaar, II card, and they give also the slip of 25,000 rupees.
Okay,
They had
receipt.
a receipt. These were the three documents. After half an hour, she ran away from my place.
What happened then? Did you try and
Then we went to the police station to register the complaint against that girl.
क्विकर और जस्ट डायल में किसी भी प्रकार के डॉक्यूमेंट्स ये जनरली सबमिट नहीं करते हैं, वो कॉल और नंबर के बेसिस पे इनको रजिस्टर कर देते हैं. लेकिन जो विक्टिम्स होते हैं उनको ये आधार कार्ड कॉपी, कई बार राशन कार्ड की कॉपी, कई बार पैन कार्ड या फिर किसी भी प्रकार का आई कार्ड उसे देते हैं, और अपना रेजिडेंस प्रूव करने के लिए कि मैं इस पर्टिकुलर एरिया से हूँ जो भी मेड होती है उसके डॉक्यूमेंट्स ये प्रोवाइड करते हैं. उनमें ज़्यादातर फेक होते हैं और ये बेसिकली बिहार के रहने वाले लोग हैं. अभी नोएडा में ये लोग रहकर ये काम कर रहे थे.
कितना
कॉन्क्रीट
अमाउंट का?
फिगर हमारे पास नहीं है क्योंकि हम सिर्फ 12 कंप्लेंट हमें मिली हैं और हर एक कंप्लेंट से 25,000 या 50,000 रुपये लेते हैं. लेकिन जैसे इनकी हमने पूछताछ की है और जैसे इनका आगे की पूरा जो इंटरोगेशन हुआ है उससे ये प्रूव होता है कि इन्होंने ऐसी सैकड़ों वारदातें की हैं.
11 people, including 4 women, were arrested after the Delhi police busted a fake-made placement agency in the national capital. Now, according to the police, these 11 people were involved in providing maids to the victims, and their modus operandi was very simple. They would ask for 25,000 rupees. They would register their placement agency in networking sites like Quikr and Just Dial, and when the victims used to approach them, they would send a person to their house with proper verification in terms of the Aadhaar card, ration card, and also the registration of the placement agency. And it was only when the maid would be brought to the household after 1 or 2 days, or within a matter of a few hours, she would just flee the house. Now, these were the kind of complaints that the police received. At least 12 complaints the Delhi police received, after which there was a detailed investigation that was conducted in this case. And once these people were arrested, it was found that they have been operative for almost 2 to 3 years, and not just in Delhi. They have been targeting people across India, even in states like Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan, Karnataka, and many other states. Now, the Delhi police, after this big catch, will be getting in touch with a lot of their police personnel counterparts in other states as well to ascertain how many people have been targeted by this group. With that